Hello all, today I am going to explain how to add references while writing a manuscript and how to cite those references. Well, I will be using Jabref software, which is a reference management software. Let's have a look how it is done. First and foremost step is to download the Jabref software. Now you can go to Google and just write Jabref. The first link you can see here, jabref.org, you can click here and you can just download the latest release. Now here you can see that you just need to download the latest release. Based on your platform, you can just download the software and install it. Now this is the interface of Jabref. What you can do, you can add a new bibTeX library by clicking on this icon. Click on this icon and suppose I want to add any article, what I will do, for suppose I want to add this paper in my reference, what I'll do, I'll copy the title of the paper, go to Google Scholar, paste the title. So I'll get the paper here or the link of the paper here. Now there is an option to cite this paper. You can click here and then what you need to do, you need to click this bibTeX code. Now you will get the bibTeX code. You need to copy this bibTeX code, go to Jabref, add a new article, and in this bibTeX source you need to paste the code. Now when you paste, automatically the paper will be added in the bibTeX library. Now similarly, suppose I want to add another paper, this is another paper, you just need to copy the title, go to Google Scholar, paste the title in the search space and just search for the paper. Now this is the paper, I'll cite it by clicking here, bibTeX, copy the bibTeX code, paste here by adding a new article in the bibTeX source. I'll paste the code, it will automatically be added in the bibTeX library. Now next step, what I need to do, I need to export this bibTeX library as .xml file, which is used in the Microsoft. So what I'll do, I'll just add any name to the file and save it. Now this is the Word document. In the Word document, what you need to do, you need to go to this reference tab, and in the reference tab you need to manage the source. Click here, manage source, and browse for that XML file. Now you can search it here, you can use wherever you have saved the file, that XML file. You need to click that XML file and OK. Automatically the source will be added here. Select all and copy it in your current list and close this. Now suppose I want to cite this, cite the first paper. So what I'll do, I'll click here, insert citation. You can read here the title and the author's name. Just need to click the article which you need to cite and it will automatically be cited here. Now I have used IEEE format. You can change the format of citation as per your requirement. You can use the APA format. Similarly, I just want to cite the second paper. I will cite the second paper here. And after writing all the articles or the full paper, full length paper, you will add the references. For that, all what you will do, you will go to this bibliography and add references here. So you can see the references are automatically added here. The last step will be updating the citation and bibliography. Thank you and have a nice day. Hope this video was useful. Please do subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon so that whenever I upload a new video, you may get notified. Thank you.